There have been many cases of mismanagement of tracks which have resulted in deadliest accidents in the history of Indian Railways. Head-on collisions, as scary as it sounds, not only causes death on a large scale and destroys the infrastructure of the railways, but also affects the people believing on the safety and security of train travelling. Directly or indirectly, it also affects the economy of the railways. To counter such situations, we have developed a prototype which would bring about automatic track management to reduce the probability of accidents to a maximum extent. Our prototype consists of a reader and an actuator. For prototype level, we are using these NFC tags. For practical implementation, we will use tags which could communicate up to greater distances. Here, we are using as a reader the MSP430G2553 along with RFID reader TRF7970ABB booster pack. Here, at the receiving end, we are using MSP430G2553, which sends actuating signals to the servo motor here, which is a non-TI part. Let us say this is train 1, and let us say this is train 2. When these tags come into the range of the reader, the data will be transferred onto the serial monitor. As you can see, the data is being transferred into the serial monitor. Here, when the data is transferred from the serial monitor, you can see that the servo motor is rotating. The motor is rotating in counterclockwise direction here. And now the motor will be rotating in clockwise direction. For train 1, counterclockwise direction. For train 2, clockwise direction. Thank you. This whole system will be present in the track changing cabin, and the servo motor will be replaced by control relays in the present SSI system to change the track in accordance with the turning of the servo motor. Thank you.
Myself Narendra Dalai, AST Project Rourkela in CKB Division of South Eastern Railway. I have gone through the project script for RFID prepared by the group of students. Those are Amitash Nanda, Keshav Kishore Swami and Aman Mahanti. After analyzing the project, I do appreciate the work performed by the group. It may be an initiation to the subject. From here, I can foresee that it will be explored further. This type of research will be enhance the safety measures of Indian Railways work. This is an valued work for interlocking of trains to the ground gears.